hi, I'm Chris from Posterfix. I'm restoring an original poster from the Chicago World Exposition of 1893. It's the Ferris Wheel. Take a look. The Ferris Wheel. We're taking this old lining off of it. It's been mounted to cardboard, actually. Oh, some of this cardboard is coming off. We've had this soaking in solvent, a mild bath, made up of a special solution to make it come apart from the board. Excruciating work. Day, and this poster has dried after being removed from the old cardboard backing that it was on. This is the top half. And this is the bottom half. A lot of lines have to line up. Try to make the lines line up. This is the last piece, so all the problems are worse with the last piece as far as lining up things. This line is going to be off. But the line here will line up, right?
Yeah. That one is okay.
But we're gonna have some space in here.
Yeah, this one okay. Here okay.
Yeah. As long as the lines line up, we can. We may have to put some paper fill in here.
Yeah.
See this? It goes there. Here's the poster linen backed. We've still got more paper fills to do, as you can see. This is water reversible paint I'm using. Gouache mixed with something else. The secret. Incidentally, my process is appropriate for the preservation of vintage posters. However, my process is not appropriate to be used in any manner other than that. It's not appropriate for fine art. It's not appropriate to stretch a linen back poster. My suggestion is for people who need to mount on canvas and stretch their pieces, that they use a different mounting method from linen backing. Perhaps mount directly onto canvas and possibly get a more expensive canvas which is not acidic, which has no acid, but I don't know of any such canvas. If there were such a thing, I'd use it myself. It took 20 minutes for this Ferris wheel to make a full rotation. This was the largest Ferris wheel ever built. Its highest point was 264 feet above the ground. The diameter of the wheels, the center of pins, was 250 feet. Total weight of the wheel in cars was 2,100 tons. Total weight of people per trip, only 150 tons. These cars were the size of train cars, roughly, and they could hold 60 people. So in the entire Ferris wheel could hold 2,160 people per trip. I'm just about finished restoring this poster from the 1893 Chicago World Exposition. This is quite an exposition. It had a lot of technology of the future, things that we are living with now that we take for granted, which were new and fantastic then. If you have any questions about the restoration of your vintage posters, shoot me an email or call me. Chris@posterfix.com is my email, and my phone number is 718-230-4085. So I look forward to seeing your posters, and I appreciate your business. Thank you.